So our problem says, if the OH concentration of a blood sample is 2.5 times 10 to the negative 7, what is the pH? So our pOH equals to negative log the concentration of OH ions. And pH plus pOH is equal to 14. Meaning that we have the OH concentration. So we could plug in this right here. So we write pOH equal to negative log of 2.5 times 10 to the negative 7. Which will equal 6.6. pH plus 6.6. equals 14, meaning that our pH will be 7.4.